We are going to learn Manipuri. It is the official language of northeastern state of Manipur. It is a tonal language and is recognized by UNESCO under the category of vulnerable languages. It is also called Maithi and is originated from Sino-Tibetan language. So, let's start. Are you all ready?
Yes.
Okay. In English, we say hello. In Manipuri, we say hello. Repeat with me. Hello. Louder.
Hello.
Yes. Next, in English, we ask, what is your name? In Manipuri, we ask, Adomi Min Kari Koi. Repeat with me, Adomi Min Kari Koi. Louder. Yes. So we reply, my name is Nanda. In Manipuri, we reply, Egi Ming Nanda Koi. Repeat with me, Egi Ming Nanda Koi. Egi Ming Nanda Koi. Say your own names. Okay. In English, we ask, how are you? In Manipuri, we ask, Adon Nungari Bra. Repeat with me. Louder. Yes. We reply in English, I am fine. In Manipuri, we reply, E Nungari.
E Nungari.
E Nungari.
E Nungari.
Yes. So let's recall. Hello.
Hello.
Adomi Ming Kari Koi. Egi Ming Nanda Koi. Adon Nungari Bra. E Nungari. So, let's have a conversation. Hello. Adomi Ming Kari Koi. Egi Ming Nanda Koi. Say your own names. Adomi Ming Kari Koi. Adon Nungari Bra. E Nungari. Louder.
E Nungari.
One more time. Hello. Adomi Ming Kari Koi. Egi Ming Nanda Koi. Answer. Adom Nungari Bra. Answer please. E Nungari. Okay. I hope all of you have learned. Thank you and have a nice day.